Hi guys, in this video we are going to talk about the fragmentation attack. So what is fragmentation attack? So in fragmentation attack, what we are going to do, we are going to, instead of sending a large packet, we are going to divide our packets into multiple segments and then we are going to send it. So how we are going to do that? So imagine this is the data. So this is the data, this is the large data which we need to send, but instead of sending as this, we are going to divide this into multiple chunks, into small bytes, and after dividing it, we are going to send it to the destination. So through this, it can be able to bypass the IDS. So we are not sending the whole packet. We are not sending that all the data together. We are going to divide it into multiple small chunks, into multiple small bytes, and we are going to send it one by one to the destination. So this is how we can perform fragmentation attack, and fragmentation attack can be used to bypass the IDS. So because we are not sending it all together, we are sending it separately in small chunks one by one, so that we can confuse the IDS, so that it can be able to bypass the IDS. So that's our purpose. So if we send it all together, there might be a very good chance that IDS can able to detect it. So we are not sending it together, we are sending it one by one. So imagine if the size is like, if this is the size, so if this is the size of the data, so it is going to divide it into like a small size. So in 100, so it is going to divide it like this, and then it is going to send it one by one, so that we can be able to bypass the IDS. So this is how we use fragmentation attack.